Hello everyone. So here for question A, so for mass 1 m1, so you can consider